Hi, I'm Martin Granger. I'm one of the horn players in the London Mozart Players. Welcome to Family Friday with LMP at Home. Now this is a French horn that I normally play when I'm playing in London Mozart Players. This is a modern instrument and I blow in here, sound comes out here, lots of piping and tubing in the middle, lots of valves to change the sound, and it means I can play lots of different notes like this. This isn't the sort of horn that would have been used for a lot of the music that our orchestra plays. We would have used something a bit more like this, which is a natural horn. Now you can see, still got the bell where the sound comes out, still got the mouthpiece where I can blow into it, but it doesn't have nearly so much stuff in the middle. It doesn't have any valves, has much less tubing. Now I can play this and we in exactly the same way, but we can get fewer notes out because I can't use my fingers to change any of the vowels. So you can hear that there are fewer notes for me to play. Now what they would have done at the time is they would have used their right hand in a bell to alter the pitches of notes so they could have filled in some of the gaps. And this was how they played for quite a long time until they invented the valves. But I got to thinking, this is pretty simple, really. It's just a bit of tubing with a big opening at the end. So I thought, I wonder how easy it would be to make one of these myself. As it turns out, not too hard. So this is just a length of hose pipe with a funnel in one end. So let's see how it sounds. Not too bad. Now I thought it might be a fun lockdown project to have a go at making one of these at home. Now, what do we need? Well, we need some hose pipe. How long does a hose pipe need to be? Well, the longer the hose pipe, the more notes you can play, but the more difficult it is to play. The shorter the hose pipe, the fewer notes you can play, and sort of the less interesting it is. So why don't I take this one outside and measure it, find out how long it is. Let's do that now. Okay, so I'm out in the garden now. So let's measure this hose, see how long it is. Okay, I've got my handy tape measure here. All right. So that looks like about 360 centimetres, something like that. Just shy of 12 feet or 144 inches. And that's going to roughly put the hose pipe in the key of F. But I think any length of hose, really from about 2 metres upwards, will do the job just fine. Like I say, the longer it is, the harder it's going to be to play, though. So maybe don't go any longer than about 3.5 metres. Right, let's head back indoors. Okay, so we've got our hose pipe. Now we need to add a funnel to that. Any old funnel will do, it's nothing special. And a mouthpiece would be useful. You don't need one. You can get a sound out of it without a mouthpiece, or you can use a hose connector to blow into or something. But if you want to get one, this came from a popular internet auction site. It was pretty cheap, so you can do that too if you want. All of these bits are available readily on the internet and various things, so you can get them delivered even in lockdown. And I'm going to tell you how to play them now. Okay, so we can all try this together. If you can get your lips into a P shape, so that sort of thing, as if you're about to say pencil, okay, and then blow through your lips to make them vibrate. That sort of racket. Can you all try that now? Okay, thank you. Right, that's my second shower of the day. Thank you very much. Now, if I do that sound into my mouthpiece, hopefully it becomes a little bit more musical. And I put that into the hose pipe. And we get a note out. And by tightening up my lips, the note gets higher. And relaxing my lips, the note gets lower. Okay, so they're very easy to make, pretty easy to get a sound out of
as well. So why don't you give that a go? We'd love to see your efforts. So if you've made some, if you've made one, take a photo, take a video of you playing it, send it into LMP. We'd love to see it. I'm going to finish this off by playing a piece on the hosepipe. It's a piece by a celebrated horn player, Alan Civil, and it's called Serenade for Hosepipe in F. I hope you enjoy. Thank you very much for joining me. Bye.